ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Today we've been called by the Scott City Police Department. Apparently we have two vehicles involved in a crash on 55, one apparently in the cables, the other one rolled over. We've been requested to expedite. Mike is behind me in the Ford rollback. I'm in the Peterbilt rollback. As always, we ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes for all involved. I'll cut this short so I can focus on driving.
Got here.
past the scene for now. So that we have room for the EMS to egress. You want to get this one, since you're already backed up?
Yeah, he said grab this one first, so I just pulled up.
Okay.
I went up and grabbed that tire. I don't know what it's off of.
That's fine. What we'll do is get this one out.
Get that one from the other side.
Get that one
from the center,
crossover. Yeah. Yep. So do you need help here? You might. You might need help.
I might be able to get
go ahead and stretch it out. Let's. I'll help you. Get this lane cleared up. Take more of the lane if you need it, Mike. Gentlemen, watch out. I'm gonna get a little buffer for him. I'm gonna scoot over. This way it'll give them time to, the EMS time to do what they need to do. We can get this one out of the way, and I'll go around and get that other one. There you go, just grab it. What you need, bud? We're popping and cracking in here.
It's sliding.
What is? What's sliding?
Sliding this way. pull the front end back over.
What is, buddy?
Your
what?
Car, it ain't coming straight up. Slide, trying to slide off the grid.
Oh, here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Nope, hold on, hold on, hold on. Put your wood block under the front.
Got a ski up here.
Put your wood block or ski.
Ski right here. So you want to lift back down a little bit? Or?
Try it and see. Nope, go down. You're going to have to pull it that way, dang it. Well, EMS isn't done yet anyway. Oh, part of it is you lost your hook over here.
Yeah.
That's why it won't pull.
Gonna have to get a new one sometime.
A little bit more, bud. Okay, got it. Tighten up. That'll help pull you over now. Drag it. There you go. Now go ahead. Got a safety line on it? Just asking if you had a safety on it. Yes.
What's that?
I was wondering what was up.
You gonna loop around and get that one from the center?
That was my plan.
I like it.
Rather than backing down this interstate, I don't like that idea.
Absolutely not. No. I just want to make sure you're on the same page.
I'm just waiting on, I'm helping him and covering him while EMS does their thing.
Because
if I get in there, I'm going to block them in.
Exactly.
And I don't want.
You guys are just, I just wanted to check, make sure you guys are good.
Yeah, I'm helping Mikey while EMS is doing their thing.
When you're ready to clear, let me know. We'll get you guys started on down the road, and I'm going to move this whole roadblock down, and we'll all move out at the same time.
Gotcha.
That way.
Mike's just about ready.
Okay.
He's ready to roll. As soon as he gets bed level down, he's good. They've done, we picked up the major debris and they blew everything else off. So, you good, Mike?
I'm good.
We're good.
Okay.
I'm gonna roll down and I'll make my way slowly back here. I'll go to the 86, hit the turnaround, and I'll kind of move up slow because EMS is still working.
Yep.
So.
All right, boss.
I'll help Mikey get. Get up to speed. You go ahead.
You want me to give you a hand, or you go ahead and hit your shot?
Don't matter. Probably going to be too tight in there for both of us. Just going back. I'll get it. Thank you.
New interchange, highway P as in Paul, P as in Paul, double P. Brand new interchange, just opened up. it looks like EMS is finished, so I've got the center lane to work with.
We got that cleared.
Yeah.
They were backing up quick.
It jammed up.
Do what?
It jammed up.
Yeah, it jammed up real quick. Do what, sir? Yes, please, if I could. Just the ignition key is all I need. I don't need anything else. Yes, sir.
I've got Gavin is coming to pick him up.
Okay, cool.
Get him off the interstate.
Yep, that'll work. I don't think I gotta worry about what I grab on it.
Nope.
Come on. Come on now. There we go. Thank you. wait till Detective Cavanaugh moves. And I'll pull forward a little bit. Swing the back end around. It'll line up with the bed. Stuff in the bed. Man, what are you talking about? Well, it's nice and easy to get to my hook or my
yeah.
Tie down on this side.
Hey, thanks.
Yes, sir.
I'm the low guy with you.
All right. Any word on injuries? I mean, I know she got taken off by ambulance. What about the one in the car?
No. Banged up a little bit. Messed up the glass.
That's good. All right. Good deal.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. See you later, brother.
All right.
See you, Raina. Injuries. As always, we ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes for all involved. Our guys got out safe. The responders got out safe. As always, thank you for watching and God bless.